Jai Jawan, Swaraj Prakash. As a head commander of INS Vikram, ghosted every Pakistani ship, proving it to be a game changer for India in 1971 war. Swaraj Prakash was born on 3rd September 1923 in Jalandhar, Punjab of British India. He was commissioned into the Royal Indian Navy in December 1942 as a midshipman. He was posted as an acting sub-lieutenant on 3rd September 1943. Swaraj also attended the Naval College of UK for the Link Navigation and Direction course. He got promoted to the rank of Lieutenant Commander in 1952, after which he attended the Defence Services Staff College, Wellington in 1955. Lieutenant Commander Prakash commanded the INS Krishna, INS Kukri, INS Betwa and many more world-class ships of the Indian Navy Company. Swaraj Prakash also attended the Naval War College at Newport in the US. During the Indo-Pakistani War of 1971, Prakash was the head commander of the aircraft carrier INS Vikrant R-11. They were tasked to create havoc in Pakistani harbors by eliminating threats of Pakistani ships and tons of cargo being shifted from West Pakistan to East Pakistan. Prakash devised a strong plan for a frontal attack on Pakistani warship, and thus the Allies and Havak fighter jets from the INS Vikrant launched multiple bombings on Chittagong and Cox's Bazar. The constant airstrikes under the command of Lieutenant Colonel Prakash resulted in the sinking of 11 Pakistani ships and destroying a huge amount of merchant cargo in eastern waters. The new submarine of Pakistan, PNS Ghazi, was also unsuccessful in defeating INS Vikrant despite multiple attempts. Commander Prakash beautifully played in the Indian waters, causing a major loss to Pakistan and thus protecting our coastal line from possible dangers. INS Vikrant, under Prakash strategic warfare strategies, ghosted every Pakistani ship, proving it to be a game changer for India. The Bangladesh coast was dead scared of Indian troops due to battle skills shown by the Vikrant. For his exemplary bravery, meticulous planning and outstanding warfare leadership, Lieutenant Commander Swaraj Prakash was awarded the Mahavir Chakra. The citation read, Captain Swaraj Prakash commanded INS Vikrant, which was the nucleus of the naval interdiction and strike force operating against the enemy in the Bay of Bengal. Throughout the period of those operations, the ship was operating in most hazardous waters and was the principal target both for the enemy submarines and aircraft. With the indomitable spirit, he launched ceaseless offensive operations against the enemy. The successful airstrike from the Vikrant had devastating effect on ports all along the Bangladesh coast and completely denied the enemy the use of sea and island waterways. The complete supremacy of our naval force, symbolized by the Vikrant, paralyzed the enemy, shattered his morale and considerably expedited the enemy's capitulation in the Eastern Theater. Captain Swaraj Prakash displayed conspicuous gallantry, inspiring leadership, professional skill and devotion to duty in keeping with the highest traditions of the Indian Navy. After the war, Prakash was promoted to the rank of Rear Admiral in 1973, thus presiding as the Deputy Chief of the Naval Staff. He also assumed command of the entire Western Fleet of Indian Navy and became the Flag Officer. On 2nd April 1976, Prakash rose to the rank of Vice Admiral and took over the Eastern Command. In 1978, he was awarded the Param Visishta Seva Medal for his service. The Indian Coast Guard term came into action in 1978, and on 1st April 1980, Vice Admiral Prakash became the Director General of the ICG, succeeding Vice Admiral V.A. Kamath. He served there for 2 years, finally retiring on 31st March 1982. Jai Hind!